is this place? Radek?
Reyes, everything okay?
I'm fine, but something is not right here. I found some Section 8 bodies. A couple were burned to death.
Christ, those assholes screwed up big time.
There are signs of a fight. I wonder what they were trying to escape from.
Listen, we're close to that damn briefcase. I don't give a fuck what killed them. I need your ass over here, okay?
Understood. On my way. Works in this place. Hey, Radek. I'm in a weird laboratory. I found more Section 8 corpses.
Yeah, we, also found bodies. Fuckers were burned to a crisp. Anyway, we're moving towards our goal. We've located the contact in the completely burned out area. We're heading there now.
Okay, I'll join you as soon as I find a way out of here.
Mike, I made my way in. I found some sort of administrative room. It's a total mess here.
Shit. They were really rushing out of there, weren't they? All right, head to the dome. It might be your only way down.
Radek? Could she really be here, waiting for me? Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill.
Someone from the spring put up Gabriel's obituaries? How dare they? And to think that not so long ago, I believed every word they said. They even mention you after what they did. The spring was supposed to keep us together, not tear us apart. I thought that when I moved to the spring, they would change my address. Guess not.
Hello?
Fuck.
Teddy! Come here, boy!
Oh, what is
into him. Teddy! Teddy, come on now! Teddy, for fuck's sake!
Text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. Killer left a message.
It's for us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
There's something I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right!
Coming!
Thank you. nearing the destination. From now on, I'll be on foot.
Good. It's better to approach with caution.
Actually, I don't have a choice. The road is blocked. Seems like a sidewall collapse.
How typical of the Alliance.
The radiation level is rising rapidly.
Yasna, be careful of radiation. Of other people.
One of their vehicles got stuck in the rubble.
Oh, so you've already reached the convoy.
It's only this vehicle so far. I'm looking for the rest. And there's another mobile antimatter cannon.
Another one? How many of those did they... Is it active?
Dead, fortunately.
I admire your composure.
This is gonna be fun. You know I can't let you leave. You can't hide from me. This is your own fault.
Вот поэтому я ни в какие разборки и не лезу. Не хочу пулю поймать.
Ну, не знаю. Между аномалией и маслиной я уж лучше пулю выберу.
Первый год в зоне вроде примелькалась уже, а каждый день удивляет.
Зона надоесть не может. Говорят, ты знаешь, где вход в фундамент.
Тише, тише.
Твою ж мотиву.